welcome back to Clever News. Thanks so much for hanging out with me tonight on the night of the 2013 MTV Movie Awards. I'm Deidre Behar, joined as always by the lovely Katie Krause.
Hello, everyone.
And we are in the greatest mood ever because our boy, Bradley Cooper, took home not one, but two awards for Silver Linings Playbook. He got the big award for Best Male Performance, and he also took home an award for Best Kiss with, of course, Jennifer Lawrence. Let's talk really quickly, though, first about Best Male Performance. Do you think he deserved it?
You know what? I absolutely think that he deserved it. I, of course, am such a big fan and advocate of Silver Linings Playbook. I was really bummed during award season, the Oscars, the Golden Globes. He did not win a thing.
Not once!
So you know what? This was his time to shine, and I'm so happy for him. And take a look, you guys, at his speech. It was a little bit emotional. Yeah. Take a look.
The coolest thing about me playing Pat Solitano was being able to go across the country and seeing all the men and women, the vets who have suffered from post-traumatic stress disorder, and the real need that we have to develop a strategy to take care of them. More people have committed suicide last year than died in the field of battle.
I just have to say that I really respect him even more, that he's bringing awareness. He's using his platform for good and like talking about mental illness and like how much he enjoyed playing that role. So
100%. That whole cast has done so much for not just, they didn't just make a movie. They like tried to like make a movement. And David O. Russell's been super vocal about it, and Bradley Cooper is just such a class act. I just really commend him on winning tonight. But let's get into something a little more fun. Of course, he took home the award for Best Kiss with Jennifer Lawrence. I mean, kind of an amazing moment in the movie, so I think they totally deserve it. Do you agree?
I 100% agree. They you know what? We were voting, we were casting our ballots on MTV.com, and I was like, if they don't win, I'm just gonna be so upset. I was a little bit upset, though, that Jennifer Lawrence was not there sort of partake in a smooch session. I know when Kristen Stewart won and Robert was not there,
she won, of
course, for Twilight. She sort of, like, made out with herself, and it was kind of funny. He did, though, give some props to Jennifer Lawrence. He said, quote, "She was great to kiss."
I mean, can you blame the guy? Not exactly a tough job.
I mean, not at all.
Not on either end. So congrats to both of them for getting recognized for their stellar lip lock.
Yes. Let us know what you guys think, though, about Bradley Cooper's two amazing awards tonight at the MTV Movie Awards. Are you happy that he won? Was it well-deserved? What was your favorite B. Cooper moment in Silver Linings Playbook? Let us know all of your thoughts by tweeting us, by hitting that comment section, and make sure that you're subscribed for tons more news from the MTV Movie Awards. Until next time, I'm Katie Krause, this is Deidre Behar, and we will see you next time.